Northwest Florida, a Shalimar woman facing burglary and grand theft is accused of stealing plants from a local nursery. Okaloosa County deputies say this surveillance video shows 37-year-old Miranda Rice breaking into the Wildwood Garden Shop and Nursery on July 10th and on August 7th. She's accused of stealing more than $2,000 worth of plants and plant clippings. Another suspect accused of stealing from the nursery was arrested last week. Rice was released yesterday.